With Codefresh, we've rethought the CI/CD build and release process from the ground up for the world of microservices. As you adopt microservices, the number of pipelines you need to create and maintain skyrockets. Old build systems can't scale to meet the demand. But Codefresh allows you to standardize your steps and package them in Docker images, then reuse them across multiple pipelines. You can think of them like a library of building blocks to build images, perform canary releases to Kubernetes, launch serverless functions, do security scans, UI tests, and so much more. And since the steps are Docker images, you can very easily create and use your own private steps or use images contributed by the growing Codefresh community. Traditionally, the CI/CD experience has been pretty unfriendly, but we built Codefresh to be a tool we actually want to use with a beautiful and functional UI throughout. In Codefresh, you not only see pipelines and builds, but you also connect directly to your runtime environment and see what services you've deployed, and you can trace them back to the code and configuration changes, as well as seeing who worked on them and how they were validated. Codefresh has an embedded Docker registry and Helm repository with integrations to all your external registries, so it's easy to manage and promote images and charts. When teams adopt Codefresh, they release more often, and their engineers have more time to build their product, rather than building pipelines. That's why enterprises and startups alike love Codefresh. Go to codefresh.io to create an account so you can start building your own pipelines, or schedule a one-on-one with one of our CI/CD experts to help you get up and running quickly.